I should have to put the wheel on. And there's a washer goes there to, so the wheel doesn't rub on the box itself. And those bits tighten on there. Next step is to put the legs on. You put them in the square hole and then just hold the clip forward while you slide them inside. That's it. Flip it upright. Okay, the last step is to assemble the handle. Put each leg onto the, each black leg onto the silver aluminium part. That's it. And then finally, attach that to the seat box. Tighten these up. There we go. That's an assembled Bison trolley seat box.